Honestly, I just don't ever want to stop playing this game. It's so much fun. This game. It fun. How would I get through there? No. Well, that certainly worked. Okay, I'm not sure how to get that skull, but again, we don't need to worry about things like that right now. I just want to play the game. Yeah, and get more stuff for the sandbox. Okay, is a sandbox something I should just play on my own for fun, or should we do videos with the sandbox? Because it's really fun. And you guys can suggest ideas for the sandbox. What the heck? I'm not sure how at all. What? That certainly works. I don't think that's how I was supposed to do it at all, though. Having a lot of skulls here. That was the perfect point. I just need it. There it is. Okay, we got one of the skulls at least. Okay. I'm really not sure what I'm supposed to be doing in these levels. Break. Let's try this. This game is fun. Yeah, I don't think so. It was supposed to be. It can hook around. If I can do it. Like that. Okay, that was a bad idea. I missed. Wait. Could we get that? And now, make the jump. Yay! Yeah, we did it. I seriously don't think this is at all how I'm supposed to be doing these, but okay. Wrong one. That is the most pathetic level. Yet. It's just the stars that make it hard. Don't get greedy. Also, I fixed the ads issue. I just turned off my internet. Foolproof plan. Works every time. Works every time. I can't believe we're still using builds as simple as this for levels. And they work. What? Boom, I am big brain speedrun guy. Oh no. Hey, if there wasn't a jam, I would have actually made that. Oops. Yep, that hole is always there for that. I'm gonna use the obvious answer. Oh wow, that got everything. Crazy dog. He going everywhere. Oh. Okay, that's really clever. And no crackling. That was clever. Cooper Flynn. Hey, I got the cupcake at least. That's good enough for me. The thing just keeps going up and down. I'm assuming that's for getting there without cracking. No? Then what was the point of that? To waste your time, probably. Did I click replay? Oops. These designs are getting a bit too obvious. Like, there was nothing else I could really pick. I could still make that. Right? No? Made it. Hey, a 3-star. This is like a choose your path type thing. Or it's a screw you. What even happened there? I didn't notice. Got him. First try, boy. I don't know what I'm doing. Oh, that might work. But I missed. Ball. Do it. I love winning with these stupid contraptions. Couldn't be dumber. Wait. Those can connect without... a box. I didn't know that. Also, that was super easy. Here's a secret. If you click these, you can fire whichever single one you want. Fun. Bonk. Foolproof plan. Not sure what the heck's going on here, but let's find out. Because for funnies. Yeah, I'm really sucking with the getting all the extra stuff. Not sure which one I need. None of them? Okay. Oh, I forgot to try my foolproof plan. Oh boy, this is a fun one. Oh, I see. Okay, maybe not. That's clever. Okay, I was supposed to do that, but I was dumb. That's cool. Foolproof. Nothing could possibly go wrong. This works 100% of the time. What? How do you get that? I don't know which one I need. Okay. Easy. I've got zero clue how you'd get the others. Every time, this will work. Nice. Oh. Oh, we want it to go that way, I'm assuming. So do that, but do it right. I said do that, but do it right. And we completed it. Finally. And he got a cake. That is literally only one of the millions of cakes that I got. Look. Go to here. That's only a single one of these. Right here. It's just shiny. Fun. He is so huge. And now he's small again. Okay, that's the end of this. Oh my goodness, his face is gone. That's creepy. Why does that happen? I don't get it. Next time, we'll be doing this. Yay. And by next time, I mean literally right now, because I can't stop playing this game.